Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today we will see what to do if you cannot send or receive picture messages in your Samsung device. But before that, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please subscribe and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free. Now let us start with the basic at first. So the first thing what we will do is we will reset device. We will go to settings here. We will go to general management, reset, and then we will select reset network settings. So this will reset all the settings related to Wi-Fi, mobile data, Bluetooth. So if you have saved the password for Wi-Fi, then you have to put again. And the other thing what we can do, we can also reset our device. We will go to reset settings and then select reset settings, and once you enter the pin, the whole device will be reset back to the factory settings. So once you do this one, the next step what you have to do is you have to check your network signal. Check the bars on the top. If you see only one bar, then make sure to go in the area where you have the strong network signal and check if you can send the picture messages or MMS again or not. Now the next thing what you have to make sure is you have to make sure that the mobile data is turned on and you should have a data package left. Remember, if you want to use the MMS function, then you have to use with your mobile data. You can't use with the Wi-Fi. So open the control center, pull down the notification control center and make sure that you have turned on the mobile data. And to make sure that if you have data left or not, you can try to open a YouTube video or any website. Now the next thing what you have to do is you have to check the APN setting, also known as access point name. If by chance you have switched the operator, then check if you have the correct APN setting as per the operator. For that one, we will go to settings, go to connections, then go to mobile networks, go to access point names. For me, I have not selected any access point name, but for me this is the correct one, the top one. So if I want to add, I will select this radio button and then select this APN settings. For you, if it is a wrong one, what you can do is you can tap on these three dotted icons, then select reset to default, reset, and then restart your device to check if you will find the correct APN settings here. If you don't find the APN settings of your carrier, then you have to call your carrier to make sure that you get the correct APN settings here. Now the other thing what you have to check is you have to check if you have activated low power mode in your Android device. So activating the low power mode will conserve the battery power, but while doing so it will disable many functions, and one of the function might be the MMS function. So what you do, again pull down the control center and make sure that this power mode is not activated. If it is activated, just tap it, and then what happens is the low power mode will be turned off. Now the other thing what we can do is we can again go to settings, go to apps, and then we will scroll down and look for messages, open it, go to storage, select clear cache, and then select clear data. Okay, so clear the cache files and data for the messaging application. Now the last thing what we can do is we can go to settings again, then go to apps, again we will go to messages, open it, tap on the settings icon, go to more settings, go to multimedia messages, and make sure that this auto retrieve feature it is on, so that the messages will be automatically downloaded as soon as you receive it. So do all of these settings and hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video and have a great time.